Metro Police, meantime, searching for the driver in another deadly hit and run that happened just about an hour before that downtown crash. Police say a bystander reported a man being hit and lying in the roadway near Boulder and Russell. Authorities say the bystander began CPR, but sadly, the 50-year-old man died. Authorities adding that the suspect vehicle that they're searching for is a silver SUV that should have some damage to it. If you see it, you are asked to call police.